Holy shit. HBO has just announced that there will be a The Last of Us series coming to HBO. Wow. This has just come out on the official account on Twitter for HBO. They have this firefly symbol coming and going. And Neil Druckmann, the writer-director of The Last of Us, has just confirmed this too, where there has been also this exclusive Hollywood Reporter article where they detail the collaboration with Chernobyl's creator, Craig Mazin, and Neil Druckmann working together for The Last of Us series going to HBO. This is incredible news for all fans of The Last of Us. I'm pretty excited. If you haven't seen Chernobyl, man, that's one of the best HBO series that I've watched in a while. And I don't know, having Neil Druckmann paired with this guy, this can be a very fascinating result. We don't have that much detail right now. I will link this article in the description of the video. The only thing that they say right here is that they will be working closely together in the development of this new series, but we don't have any words regarding who will be the cast, an estimated launch date for the series, nothing of that sort. They just explain what is Last of Us, the context, obviously, for everyone that is not a Last of Us fan and wants to know what the director of Chernobyl is going to do. But yeah, for us fans of The Last of Us, this is freaking amazing. So yeah, that's it. Very short and sweet news, but exciting, extremely exciting to know that there will be a Last of Us series coming to HBO. HBO always has a very high quality bar regarding all the stuff that they do, and having The Last of Us is gonna be pretty amazing. I'll keep you posted about this. Anything that I see coming out, I'll let you know. But yeah, for now, let's wait for this and The Last of Us Part 2 coming really, really soon. See you later, guys. Bye.